So, here we go. We're gonna add the bass. We'll let that loop. Then we're gonna add the electric piano. And then the piano will loop. Now we're going to add some sampled guitar chords. And these will loop as well. Then I have a virtual analog lead set up.